a neutral level. When bending down to pick up the bar, your hips should be between your knees and your head, and you should maintain a straight back. You should also have the bar directly below your scapula as well. When you lift up, you should lift from your knees to your hips, straight up, keeping your back straight, head at a neutral level, and then back down, keeping your butt between your knees and your head. So again, start out with your feet under the bar, head at a neutral level, keep your hips between your knees, and keep your hips between your knees and your head. Bending down, your scapula should be directly above the bar. You should lift up from your knees to your hips, keeping your back straight, then back down. Now, one common mistake when performing a deadlift is people like to curve their back. A common way to fix this is to rethink the way that you perform the deadlift. Rather than thinking about pulling up, think about pushing the floor away with your feet. This will ensure that you don't try to curve your back lifting up rather than keeping it straight, pushing against the floor. Another great way is to focus your weight on your heels. That way it's easier for you to put pressure against the floor rather than on your back. So again, go a little something like this. Maintaining your weight on your heels. Think about pushing against the floor rather than